Russ tried to thread the needle. He found LeBron. Down he goes. No ill will here. Just a couple of players losing their balance. One, Larry Nance Jr., of course, and after the flagrant foul.
Trey Murphy the third.
Yeah, he thought he should have made this free throw, that shot there, and be going to the free throw line to complete a three-point play, but he'll shoot two. See if he can change the
battling for their playoff lives. And LeBron with the left hand off of the bounce from Davis.